Hello children, how are you all? I hope you all are safe and fine. Today's activity is maths, concept of number 4 and 5. Okay, concept of number 4 and 5. Look, how many red color pens are there? Start counting 1, 2, 3 and 4. How many? Pens are there? How many pens in my hand? 4. Red color. Okay. Next. How many sticks? 1, 2, 3 and 4. How many ice cream sticks? Green color. 4 ice cream sticks. Green color. Okay. 4. How many sandal sticks are there in my hand? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. How many sandal sticks? 5 sandal sticks. Okay. Look, how many orange color ice cream sticks? 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. How many? 5 orange color ice cream sticks. So now I am telling you, how can you write number 4 and number 5 on wheat floor? Okay, aate pe kaise aap number 4 and number 5 likh sakte hain? Lo, aate ki thali, theek hai? Pehle hum karenge 1, 2 means standing line. उसके बाद स्लीपिंग लाइन, ठीक है? उसके बाद हम फिर से एक स्टैंडिंग लाइन बीच में से करेंगे. दिस इज नंबर 4, दिस इज नंबर 4. ओके, नेक्स्ट, हाउ कैन यू राइट नंबर 5 ऑन व्हीट फ्लोर? लेट्स सी. स्टार्ट स्लीपिंग लाइन, स्लीपिंग लाइन, अगेन स्टैंडिंग लाइन, स्टैंडिंग लाइन. नेक्स्ट स्टेप इज कार्व, कार्व, कार्व लाइन. तो दिस इज नंबर 5, दिस इज नंबर 5. नाउ please children, see how can you write on your maths book or maths copy. Okay, let's start number activity number 4. Okay, number 4, first step is standing line, next step is standing line and sleeping line, next step is standing line, sleeping line and again standing line. Number 4. Number 4. Line touch. Touch the bottom line. Okay. Number 4. Okay. Again standing line. Sleeping line. Again standing line. Number 4. Number 4. Next, number 5. First step, sleeping line. Second step, sleeping line, standing line. Third step, sleeping line, standing line and curve. Number 5. Number 5. Sleeping line, standing line and curve. Number 5. Sleeping line, standing line, curve. Number 5. Number 5. Number 5. activity is color the numbers. Okay. First, I will draw four tomatoes. Four objects, four tomatoes. Okay. Four tomatoes. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Four tomatoes. Color the number 4 and color 4 tomatoes. Okay. Next is number 5. 5 objects. 5 triangles. Count 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Number 5. Okay, children. Color 4 number and 4 tomatoes. Color number 5 and 5 triangles. Okay, children. 4 and number 5. So, children, please do these activities and send your pics to me. Till then, take care. Bye-bye.